first, that I am going through quite a bit of emotions since yesterday, after yesterday's video happened, and they're still rampant in me, and on top of it, I got really wet walking here, so I was really pissed. I'm trying not to be, because my hormones make everything times worse. So yeah, I'm trying to calm down so we can have a good video. You can't see the ketchup mayo, but it's right there. I'm gonna take these out. So they're still kind of crunchy, but first, and then I would rather eat this and this, but I'm gonna try to mix it up now. Honestly, I'm gonna have to keep this kind of short because I don't want to get triggered again. My blood pressure is kind of high. The lower number is over 90. Sometimes 97. And my doctors don't like that. So, I'm just gonna start off by saying Because my concern is me. During pregnancy. And if you remember my last video, there were two sisters in a video. My regular OB wants me to lay down 3 times during the workday for 30 to 60 minutes each. mentioned what that's to a private company. My name is Cedric. I called Cedric. Couldn't obviously reach my own caseworker, but I reached a customer service agent. I explained the situation. And as I'm saying the words, I'm literally gonna have to work super long hours because I can't afford to not to take a pay cut at the last weeks of my pregnancy. As I was saying those words, I started crying. And the agent was so nice, but she was like, you know, when it's an accommodation thing like this, it's between the company and you. We don't really offset the amount of money you'll be losing or anything like that. And so anyway, she left a voicemail for like a callback for my caseworker, but it's a weekend, so she can't. I cried in bed by myself because Bert was at work. And then I don't even know how long I cried. The thing is, again, when you're pregnant, especially late stages, I'm mostly normal. Like, I don't have like hormonal moments unless something triggers me. Those emotions become heightened. Like, if I'm mad because it was raining and I walked through the rain, I get really mad. It's like I'm a teenager again. So when I was frustrated and sad about my situation with work, I was really sad. And so then I called my OB office. They have several offices too, so they have like a hotline. So she was like, I cried to her too. Once the floodgates were open, I just couldn't stop it. She said, because the office manager who handles most of these things, her name's Angelica. She said, do you have her number? I'm like, I do, but I know she doesn't work Thursdays and Fridays. That's why I called the line to see if like you could reach somebody else that's the office manager. Okay, I understand. I sent an takes away from